Hi guys, I'm back again with something I find extremely interesting. It's in this blue colored box, the quintessence of the master quintessence. That's the name. It's from Aura Soma. And in the box are bottles, spray bottles with energies, colors, energies, and a beautiful energy. Suggestions for use: the quintessence can enhance your meditations or can be used whenever you wish. Place 3 drops or 3 sprays of the quintessence of your choice on the left wrist, then cover with the right wrist and rub together. With raised outstretched arms, offer the energies of the color ray out to the world. Cross the arms as you gently begin to wrap yourself in the chosen color by bringing the hands in and crossing the wrists over the crown. There's my naughty cat butters the cat. Here are those beautiful essences with awesome colors. cautions for external use only. Keep out of reach of children. Avoid contact with the eyes. Do not apply to broken, irritated or sensitive skin. Do not use on polished or painted surfaces. Anyway, these spray bottles contain the energies of El Moria, Kutumi, Lady Nada, Hilarion, Cydippus Bey, the Christ, Saint Germain, Pallas, Athena and Elus, Orion and Angelica, Lady Portia, Love and Compassion, that's 11, Latsu and Kuan Yin, Sanat, Kamura and Lady Venus, Kamura, the Maha Chohan, Jawal Kool, and the Holy Grail and Solar Logos. How to select one? Either by color or name or fragrance. Each bottle has a different color, another name, another energy frequency, and another scent. Today, this is always hard to choose. This my inner pendulum says no to this one, no, yes, doubt, doubt, no, no, doubt, no, 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 yes. So it leaves the blue and the other blue. So I have to choose, make my decision based on color, fragrance or the name. The first one is El Moria. Thy will not my will be done. Thy will not my will be done. Brings a strengthening of the will and enables you to align with your purpose and trust in relation to your unfolding life. Trusting the inner source and getting in touch with your own authority stimulates a feeling of being at peace and at one moment with all things. Or this one, and that's number 13. The Maha Chohan pale turquoise master quintessence to say from the heart what you feel. Teaching through the whisperings of the heart, the connection of the inner teacher, of particularly help if you are working with crystals, creates a communication link with between your mind and spirit. So when I started reading this first bottle, I gravitated towards this color, and when I read the description, my whole being said yes to this bottle, El Moria. So the next step is to sniff a little bit and three times a yes. So spray three times, rub together, right over the left, stretch your arms and place them crossed above your head, and welcome new world. I'm ready. I'm very, very ready to continue on this path. Witchcraft, chica, joy, laughter, everything I need, peace and oneness, and at one moment with all things, nature, sun, spring, new life. I'm ready. And that's it. I do this most of the time outdoors or in the attic, but the cats are fooling around in the attic, and I wanted to show you this in private because my neighbors are in the garden, and just in case they think I'm a total nut, I decided to show you inside. And how beautiful are these bottles. You can order them online. These were sent to me by a beautiful man called Lee Newman. We lost contact, but every time I use these, see this box, not when I use it, but when I see this box, I think about him and hope he's okay. It's such an easy ritual to do. This took me, including my ramblings, 8 minutes. So I hope you enjoyed it. Bye. I wanted to say bye, but stupid thing doesn't work.